would agree. Jeremy sees this video, he gonna be pissed he didn't come.
Yeah, there's like four or five like really good trails right around here. This is nasty.
Think you're gonna be able to climb out of it because of this soup.
I'm talking about just we bypass this whole thing.
Yeah, to get there, right?
I think you're gonna be winching.
Yeah, you're winching either way. I think we gotta get you that in direction, right?
I mean, you think I can back completely out of it?
I don't think so. You can try, you're gonna be on your side. There you go, you're on your side.
Come on, man.
Oh,
come on.
That's how I do it right here. Oh, she's facing the other way. Okay.
You gotta get up on it, Chris. At least do it right. Don't fall. Actually, that would be pretty funny if you did fall.
It looks awesome from over here. Yeah, I mean, I'd, if it's mine, I'd go forward. Me and Chris couldn't push it over. It was fixing to get bad, wasn't it?
Yeah. I wasn't going left. I was trying to go right, but it kept...
You got no choice. It's so damn slick.
Yeah, it was sliding me down into the bank. So what am I doing? Going forward?
Yeah, pull yourself back over. Don't crank yourself up till you get back over on your wheel.
Jesus Christ.
He ain't gonna be able to, it's laying on it. Getting better now though. That wasn't much room for error though. Bit of your winch line was bound up on one side. Huh? I don't know.
What?
Something burned light in the mail. She found her way around.
Good? My tires are like 500 pounds now. Do y'all want to attempt frame twister? It's a 5.
I don't know about that. I guess we'll see.
Good with that?
Sure. Maybe everybody is.
It's wide enough we can turn around.
I mean, how hard can it be, right?
It's gonna be like a 3.
You need to come around. Jessica went up there and she almost got. Did you hear me?
Yeah.
She this close to slamming into that. You might have to back it up one more time.
Where do I want to be, farther right?
Yeah. What you did, but you slipped down in another like inch and you would have just endoed basically.
Yeah.
Job, man.
I'm a slick.
Chris, you say you gotta air up? This is fun over here, man.
Yeah, I like this.
There's like four or five more we hadn't done that are all through here. Rock beds.
Yeah.
These have been the best ones, I think.
Yeah. A new one?
No, no, no. It's the one that was leaking down yesterday, and it's okay. Not leaking until we we probably got after one of the plugs pretty hard and all that.
Yeah.
Spin it.
Well, we'll put some air in it.